our own Riley Schaefer. Riley is the daughter of Julie and Shannon Schaefer. Favorite part of the day is when she's working with Mrs. Horn. Riley's most memorable moment in wrestling is the feeling after getting her first pin last Friday and being able to go to state. In addition to wrestling, Riley is the president of the Key Club and participates in student council. He's been a four-year member of the varsity soccer team, track for 4 years as well, all while working at Starbucks here in Rochester. After graduation, she would like to attend college to get her degree in social work. Ms. Riley Schaefer. Next is four-year wrestler, Dan Clark. Dan is the son of Josh Wilson and Lisa Wilson. Dan's favorite subjects are weight training and history. Dan's most memorable moment was going to semi-state last year. In addition to wrestling, he participates in making games and is the conductor of the game train. Dan is also the founder of Swole Team 6. After graduation, Dan would like to go to trade school to become an electrician and also wants to be a competitive eater. Mr. Dan Clark. One more time, year two, Rochester Zebra, Wrestling Seniors. Wrestlers, would you please line up for the face-off? We'll begin here in a moment. Tonight, at 106, for Whitko High School, we will have a fourth for Rochester. At 106, Mason Shively. At 113 pounds, for Whitko High School, there will be a fourth for Rochester, Mr. Justin Risson. At 120 pounds, for Whitko High School tonight, Mr. Logan Booz, for Rochester, will be a fourth. At 126 pounds, for Whitko, Caleb Booz, and for Rochester High School, Wayne Hayes. At 132 pounds, for Whitko, Nicholas Sanger. And for Rochester High School, Aiden Prater. At 138 pounds, for Whitko High School, there will be a forfeit. For Rochester High School, Aiden Burrow. At 145 pounds, for Whitko High School, there will be a forfeit. And for Rochester, Bailey Small. At 152 pounds, for Whitko, it will be a forfeit. And for Rochester, Mr. Zach Ernie. At 160 pounds, for Whitko, it will be a forfeit. And for Rochester High School, Austin Pump. At 170 pounds, for Whitko, Brad Trump. And for Rochester High School, Zane Gilbert. At 182 pounds, for Whitko, Isaac Walters, and for Rochester, Bryce Baker. At 195 pounds, for Whitko, Ben Reeser, and for Rochester, Javier Ivan. At 220 pounds, for Whitko, Braden Moore, and for Rochester, Riley Schaefer. In the heavyweight match tonight, for Whitko, there will be a forfeit. And for Rochester, Dan Clark. Woo!
Pick it up and go! Keep going, man!
One, two!
Two, three! Reset. You're down, Nick. Rochester chooses neutral. One escape.
Back up.
Hey, find your distance. Find your distance. Have a hand out there.
Come on, Nick.
Find your distance. There you go. Step your shot. Heavy on the head.
Two. All right, let's get the ball.
Belly out, belly out, belly out. You're all right.
At this time, we're going to honor the Zebra Gold team of the Rochester Wrestling Club. They recently finished second in Team State in Small School Division. Out first, we had Grayson Guard and Edie Holloway carrying the trophy for the Rochester Zebra Gold team. First is the Zebra Gold member, we have Alex Kane. Aiden Salisbury. Blake Miller. Braddock Beeling. Brady Beck. Grant Beck. Braden Furtival. Declan Gard. Drew Bowers, Dustin Siebert, Ethan Anastita, Gage Richard, Grant Holloway, Harrison Dunwoody, Joey Spencer, Carson McKee, Lane Horn, Tanner Horn, Tommy Loving, Van Kaiser, Wade Powers, and Wesley Haynes. One more time. Runner up in Team State Small School Division of the Rochester Wrestling Club, the Zebra Gold Team.
Thank you.
Basics work. Let's go. Basics work.
Are you set to him?
I have you set, Rochester. Let's go get set. Be basic and be tough. Let's go.
Yeah.
Keep him flat on his belly.
Feet up.
Outward. Under the arm.
You can work on grabbing the hands. You can get hand control.
Brain, stand up.
Hand control.
Hand control, Brain. There you go.
Oh my God.